Hi, I'm going to show you how to set up your Wi-Fi and your CraftBot too. If you have an older version of the CraftBot, you can always go to our website, craftunique.com, and you can purchase a Wi-Fi panel if you'd like to use Wi-Fi in your older model. Okay, we're going to come to the touchscreen menu. We're going to find the settings. Go into the settings, and we're going to look for this Wi-Fi icon. I'm going to click on that. The first option is to forget the network in case you'd want to run your CraftBot without a network connection. We're not going to worry about that now. We're going to go to the second option, and it's searching the networks. You're going to try to find your home network. I'm going to scroll down through here until I find ours. CraftUnique router. I'm going to click on that. And at this point, you can actually come through and enter a password by using the characters here and then clicking through on the right arrow to add them. We're going to make it easier and type it out, and we're actually going to connect up to a laptop computer. Okay, at this point, I recommend using a USB cable to connect your CraftBot to a computer. We're going to come in and we're going to find CraftPrint. We're going to open it up. It says there's a connection. We're going to come into this Wi-Fi icon located right here. And it's searching for your home network. I'm going to scroll down. I found it. I'm going to join. Now it's going to ask you to enter a password, and you can use your keypad. After you've entered your password, which is safe, you hit join. We're back at the settings menu. I'm going to go into Wi-Fi, and if you look, you can see the host, CraftUnique router, and also the IP address you can see, and that means that you are connected up. Okay, now I'm going to show you how to connect with your tablet or mobile device. First of all, I'm going to say make sure that you are connected to the home network, the same as your CraftBot printer. Now I'm going to show you how to download the CraftBot mobile application. You're going to come to your tablet or mobile device. And first of all, I'm going to say that you should be connected up with your home network, the same as your CraftBot printer, so that you can download the application. We're going to look for our App Store. In this case, it's Play Store. We're going to click here. Okay, at this point, we're going to search for CraftBot. We have it right here. And we're going to see this CraftBot 2 app. We're going to click on that. And we're going to install. It's going to ask us to accept. We're going to do that. Now it's going to download, and then it will install. And it takes a little bit. Okay, after the installation process, we're going to click open. Now we'll see a list of all of our CraftBot devices connected to the home network. We only have one at the moment. We're going to click on that. The CraftBot will blink. Now you have the ability to use Wi-Fi to run your CraftBot with your tablet or mobile device. Thanks for watching.